Watch this little drill. Okay, so we're gonna get in referee's position. What we're gonna do, all right, we're gonna do two little drills. All right, the first one we're gonna do, we're gonna do an inside knock off. Like, I'm gonna bring my hand here and I'm gonna bring my elbow back and I'm gonna do a knee exchange. I'm gonna replace my knee where this one was. And I'm gonna do a knee slide. And you'll just do this over and over. I'm just gonna go here, go like that. Right, and in a match, I could go here and go boop and I could change it over. Right, so that little action, right? Lean in, okay, put my hand by this one. I open up my leg, I fire my elbow back. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a knee slide. I'm gonna knee slide, my foot follows, and now I'm here. Okay, I gotta do this side, my knee's jacked up. I go here, and I go boom, just like that. And in a match, I wanna create this pressure back this way, my lower back. I wanna create pressure this way, back into them. And maybe you do a changeover, your feet are always working, like this. All right? So you're just gonna do that little action without a partner. You guys got it? Okay, ready, go! Oh.